TV, and this is Kara, and I just found out right now that she was a ditch girl on the fashion show on Friday, and she's a burlesque dancer. My goodness, what don't you do? And you teach too. And also, all the girls here make their own costumes too, so I just have to add that in, because, wow. Anyways, and they choreograph their own acts for you for the show, your routines and everything, so it's all encompassing.
Really take care of it all.
You do it all. There's no separate, you know, people that do it. It's you girls. So I just have to add that too, because I didn't know that. So anyways, Kara is going to, she does an instructor of pole dancing, and I've never ever done this before, and I'm doing it on film right now, so I'm probably not going to be a good student, but anyways, she's going to teach you how to do pole dancing.
All right. So we're going to show you our basic spin that we teach all of our first students. So you start just by pulling the poles.
Okay.
You walk. And we're going to count for this one. We're going to make it easy for you. So,
yes, please.
One.
Okay.
Two. Three.
Okay.
Both hands. Grab. And go.
Okay. I'll try. I don't know if I can do it, though.
Watch.
So, okay.
Watch.
Okay.
Watch. Okay. So, one.
Oh, can I
two?
Oh.
That's where we start. And then we go from there. So you learn that. We would give you tips and information about how to make your spin stronger. We work on strength. And then we teach you
all kinds of other dance moves. Well, that was kind of fun with that just a little move there. But if you can just show us a little routine, if that's okay?
Sure.
TV.